I'm Ethan with Mosh Pit TV. I'm here with Two Fifths of Feeder to the Sharks.
What's up?
So I'm gonna go ahead and interview you guys today and throw it up on the YouTube channel.
No worries.
So we saw you guys last summer on the Rockstar Mayhem Fest.
Yep.
I wanted to see if you guys have any plans of doing any other fest this year. Maybe see you again this summer in the States.
We've got our own tour at the moment, so we're just touring for like 2 months across the States, and we head off to Europe after that.
Right on. Sounds pretty cool. Mm. So, you guys signed with Victory Records last year, and you guys put out an album last year.
We had Fortitude released last February or March. That was our first release on Victory. It's been doing pretty well.
Yeah, it's pretty sick too. I wanted to ask you guys have any plans for a new album this maybe later this year, early next year, anything like that?
It's looking like early next year.
Yeah, we have a few things kicking around, but
You got anything to say about it? Anything that looks
well? I mean, it's going to be different for sure. Yeah, it's going to be a lot different to anything we've done. But we always try to, you know, try different things. I think that keeps it fresh for us. You know, it keeps it exciting.
Keep it fresh, but keep the same roots. So it's still the same band.
Yeah,
yeah. You know, just progress.
We like to try to keep old fans happy and gain new fans as well. Yeah. So you know.
Right on, man. You guys are sick. So what's it like, you know, touring? Like, what's the difference touring in the States as opposed to back home? What are the major differences here?
A lot more places to play, for one. Yeah. Back home, there's probably five major cities. You probably do it in a week or two. Right. But I mean, we're here for 2.5 months. Yeah. We don't even hit a lot of places. So.
Any big like culture shocks being here? Like,
I mean, we came here last year, so now it's the second time around. We know what to expect, you know? But I mean, there's a lot of places we haven't been as well, so but we haven't really seen anything too crazy yet. Soon.
Hopefully
we'll
see some.
Hopefully the show tonight's super crazy, obviously.
Right. Yeah, like I said, we saw you last summer and you guys were awesome. I filmed you guys then too. What do you guys think about, like, as far as like festivals compared to like club setting like this? Which do you guys like better? You know, what's the pros and cons between those?
I like club shows.
Yeah, they're very different. I mean, last we did Mayhem, but I mean I did.
And that was huge.
Pretty much the whole tour we saw car parks and festival stages. We didn't get to see a lot of the country, but this time, it was getting a lot more intimate shows, meeting a lot more people.
But I think the venue shows are a bit, you know, like they're a bit more sort of get to meet a lot more people, whereas like festivals, there's a lot of festivals are good for like if a lot of people don't know about your band, they get to check you out at a festival, you know. But when it comes to venues, it's a good test to sort of see, you know, how many people are coming out to see you, you know, so it's good.
Right, it's going to be super exciting tonight. I'm stoked to see you guys in a smaller setting, more intimate, close up.
It's a pretty big venue.
Yeah, I've never been here before, but I like it.
Yeah, it's
cool. The band that's on stage right now, Mantra, they're pretty awesome.
Yep,
sweet.
I got one more question for you.
Yep.
You guys are from Australia, so I'm sure you don't really care that much about like American politics and stuff like that. What do you guys think of this guy?
Donald Trump.
Look, we can only go on what we're told, and like, I think we're only showing the bad stuff, so we have a pretty biased opinion of him.
Well,
but I don't want to say too bad.
He's pretty dumb, eh?
Yeah.
Like, I don't know, what do you guys think? You guys are the ones that have to vote for him to live here.
Most people I know, people my age, just think he's a clown.
Yeah.
Nobody takes him seriously.
I think he's good for his comedic value. We see a lot of he's the skits made about him and stuff, you know, and it's pretty funny, so.
I mean, you search Donald Trump's online, that's the first picture pops up.
We see all the jokes made about him, kind of shown to us, but then we see people voting for him, and we're like, what are people thinking?
Yeah, and then everybody I know says they're terrified that he might actually become president, and you know, it's not looking good for people that are trying to go Bernie.
Interesting.
Never know. Never know.
Alright, well, you know, thanks for taking the time out of talking
to me. No problem, man. Don't worry.
You guys are pretty awesome, and super stoked to see you later tonight.
It's great.